Another video, and today we are going on an adventure.
Adventure Dora Explorer.
So,
Sean, you want to join us, mate?
We got two sets of shoe prints out here.
Can
I get Chief Orp to call? No, look at me.
I'm going to get what I can get, and
Don't go with it.
Torches. I've only got 14 torches. You know what I wish? Torches can actually light your way. Like when you're holding them, they can actually light the way.
But it can't. Yes, it can.
It doesn't light the way.
Yeah.
Except in Minecraft VR, it does. So what we're going to do, we're going to go take a nap, and then in the next one.
Why do you want to know? You want to tie? Oh, no, man. I'm not tired.
All right. So let's go.
Trust the man.
Ma'am, do your computers identify employees by physical description and date of birth?
I'm sure I have no idea what it does.
Would you mind if I took a look at your computer?
You've got green eyes too.
I'm gonna head back to my house real quick, or I'm gonna head back to one of these village houses to see what I can do.
Hamp tells me you brush the
hair. He has his house. I have mine.
You don't mind
my
dad?
No, not a bit. Don't you have a problem? No, but my son does.
Let me think about what I can do. I'm just gonna take through papers.
I think you love
them. I need other peepers too, so I'm gonna work on that.
Are you ready to take it home yet?
Ah, crap. Yep. I cheated and gave myself a crafting table. Because I was too a little bit lazy. So let me just go. Alright. So I'm gonna go find more paper.
Yes.
Alright. Alright, guys, I found more.
I have something you guys can suck on.
What?
It's about 1 inch long, it's hard, and it gets smaller the longer you suck it.
Dude, I'm gonna be a Jolly Rancher. Oh, a Jolly Rancher? I've never heard of one.
I'm gonna head back to that crafting table.
And you have to take the cap on it.
Never mind. Okay. I just.
Daddy wants to meet you his partner. His only partner, his 50-50 partner.
I'm pretty sure of a comp.
Just out keeping the car driving
out
here.
Oh crap, I forgot.
That's very generous offer. Half a dog at least is more money than I've seen a couple of lifetimes.
Well, I'm glad you realized that.
But I have no desire to be in the truck leasing business.
My father's offering you the moon and the stars here.
And all I want is this little chunk of earth. And this is where I thought you wanted to be, too.
And don't you see Daddy's offer changes everything? Everything we've ever wanted. A house in the country. Time together. We can have all that. And the city, too, if we want. And my job,
alright, that's. You know. Boom. Aw, you didn't even drop anything.
I planned all out in the car, time to move.
And go wander somewhere away from home.
Hi, Joan Amos here.
Hey, Piggy.
I'm at home staying safe, but I wanted to get this message out. To make these uncertain times a bit easier and safer while at home, Medicare Advantage plans have added new benefits, including telephone appointments with your doctor, in-home aid, home-delivered meals, home-delivered prescriptions, and so much more. But you don't get all the benefits automatically. You need to enroll. The easiest way to enroll is to call the Medicare Coverage Helpline. It's now more important than ever to make sure your Medicare coverage is up to date. We all have a few minutes to make a phone call to focus on our health. Get what you're entitled to. Call now. It's free.
Call 1-800-883-8200. That's 1-800-883-8200 now. This is an important message for anyone with Medicare or who expects to join soon.
Take care of all the medicals? They take care of the doctor bill?
I actually don't even have to pay for a doctor visit. And that's fantastic.
If you're already on original Medicare or you're about to become eligible, you may be familiar with Blue Card Man.
Sorry, buddy.
Card holders may get so much more. I have only one card, and that card helps me with my vision costs, my dental costs, my pharmacy costs, my doctor costs.
Let's scroll the list of the benefits that can be covered with this single kind of card. And remember, in addition to all of this, you're still getting the Medicare, hospital, and medical benefits to ensure entitlement. Oh, and are you sitting down? These plans may have a $0 monthly premium depending on where you live, no matter your health status or how much money you earn each year.
and services. I love my Medicare Advantage plan. I wouldn't get away from it for anything in the world. It's perfect for me. I have been able to go out and live a healthy lifestyle, been able to do all the things that I need health-wise, and because I'm able to do that, I feel good about myself, and it has saved me so much money. What company